What's going on, everybody? I have a very exciting package today, what you could call nostalgia in a box. These are my Pokemon cards from when I was 8, 9 years old, been sitting in storage for over 20 years. I can't tell you how excited I am to open it. Literally, I'm shaking. I don't know if they're all... I don't know what's in here. I do not remember what I had. I know my dad went to Japan quite a few times, and I do have quite a few Japanese cards he brought back for me. Aside from that, I hope I have all first edition, and I hope they're all PSA 10 Charizards. No, I know I have some first editions. I'm not sure what else is going to be in here. So, you're going to find out with me what I got. Damn, he taped the hell out of it. Let's just do this. There we go. Alright. Alright, so UPS probably kicked it around. I should have asked my dad to pack it a little bit better. Oh man, would you just look at that? My mom always had the neatest handwriting. Oh man. Alright. There's really no. Oh, let me grab my top loaders. I wasn't sure if there'd be anything worth putting in here, but just in case. Got some top loaders. And let's see. Maybe tape it too. Yes, I did. Right. Sorry, I'm a little sick right now. I'm sniffling. I'm literally shaking. I'm so excited to see these. Alright. What is the date on these mints? I'm curious. Who cares? Okay. Alright. That's what we got off the bat. I see some Japanese immediately. This box is falling apart. Holy shit. The box is split. Alright. I'm just gonna kinda go... Got a Japanese energy, 1996. If there's any indication, there's a little bit of white right there. We don't care about the energy, so. Okay, I must have organized these, or my mom did. Because I've got a bunch of psychic energies all back to back, all Japanese. Why would I have that many? Okay, let's just do this. Damn, I have that many Japanese. Oh, they're kind of mixed in here. I'm going to save that. We'll go for Japanese first. Oh, man, I'm so excited. I'm shaking. Okay, wow, I have a ton of psychic energy. Oh, my God. Why do I have so many? I don't remember having this many Japanese. Oh my god! Why? Okay. Alright, we got a Team Rocket Mankey. Japanese Potion. Japanese Energy. We got a Brock's Lickitung. Pretty sweet. It's a rare. Ooh, we got a Mew. A promo. What was the promo for? Damn, I missed it. I thought these were all Japanese. Okay, neither of these were Japanese. Obviously, checked by the writing. Duh. Well, we'll just go as they are. We got a Drowsy. Team Rocket. Drowsy.
Sabrina's Drowsy. Surge's Eevee. Misty's Poliwag. These all look to be in excellent condition. Like I said, these have not been out of the box in over 20 years. There is a little bit of white, if you can see, just a tad bit. But that's a pretty nice cool pen. Rattata, Meryl, and a Japanese Machop. Let's put that with the other Japanese. Why do I have so many energies? Okay, let's keep it going. Keep it going. Okay. My mom organized these for sure. No way she put these in the box and didn't organize them. That's how my mom is. So just a bunch of Psychic American. Oh, we're out of focus. Alright. Just kind of pick up my hand. Oh, they're all facing different ways too. Gosh, I have so many cards. I don't remember having this many cards. Alright, let's kind of skim through. Why do I have so many psychic energies? Alright, we got a ton of energies, guys. A ton. God, if these were worth money, I'd be rich. But my mom definitely organized these before she put them in this box. Base set 2, looks like. Alright, getting to some holographic, finally. Got a Hunter in terrible condition, all scratched up. Until I used it. Damn, she is in bad shape. And Sabrina's Haunter right next to it. Okay. Sabrina's Ghastly. See, look, they are organized. Dark Rapidash, Team Rocket. Japanese Dratini, kind of nice. And a Japanese, was that a Vulpix? Brock's Vulpix. With some white on the corner, not in the best shape. Do not remember the name of this guy. Alright, let's keep it going. Okay, if I have all energies, I'm going to be upset. I don't know why I have so many. If that's an indication of how many packs I bought, then oh my god, oh my god. Why? Oh my, dude, did my mom like... Some of these are different shades. Some's base 2. Dude, this is interesting. I was not expecting this at all. I thought I'd have a variety. Well, you guys are seeing it with me. I had no idea what I was going to get in this box. Japanese energy. And it seems to be almost, if not more than half, entire energies. So I will skip all this for you guys. I know you do not care about that, as really I don't either. Alright, that's fine. Just... Oh my god, why are there so many? Why? This is interesting, guys. It's like there were two boxes and my mom put all my energies in one. Because this is... I have never seen so many energies in one collection. I don't know why. I do not remember this. This is so bizarre. This is really bizarre. Alright, we got a regular potion. Boss's Way, Team Rocket. Misty's Duel. Mr. Fuji. Imposter Oak's Revenge. Pokeball. These are all base set 2. There's a Jungle Pokeball, first edition. Potion. Another potion. Yeah, my mom organized these big time. Mysterious fossil. Super potion. Switch. Potion. Just to evolution Charmander. It's got the shadow. Gloom. Wow, she took some time to organize these. This is crazy. Alright, we got a jungle Meowth and a evolution Sandshrew. Evolution jungle Sea King. This is not what I was expecting, I'm gonna be completely honest. Alright. Some Abras. More energies, would you believe it? Alright. Energy retrieval, gust of wind. Cycle. Bill, good old Bill. What's up, Bill? Got a couple bills. Professor Oak. Trainer cards, all trainer cards. Pokeball, Pokedex. I haven't seen Pokedex in a while. Alright. Just kind of go away at it. I'm revealing a little bit, but that's okay. Alright, Eevee. Team Rocket Eevee. It's kind of nice. Regular Eevee. Another first edition regular Eevee. First edition Eevee. A couple of Meowths with a Persian right behind it. Man. Ekans. Jigglypuff from a jungle. We got a fossil Grimer first edition. Metapod. Nidoran. Jungle. Team Rocket Koffing. Paris. Seedra. Where are my holographics? Slowbro. Kadabra. Machoke. Hero. Two of them. Rhydon. Another Gloom. Geodude. Fossil Muk. A Squirtle. Not a first edition. Interesting. That's a nice card. Let's put that there. Eevee. Team Rocket Eevee, another one. Base set Charmander, nice. Not a first edition. Here we have another Squirtle. One's evolution, one's a second base set. Goldeen, Cloyster, base set 2 Charmander, Fero, Bellsprout. A little Abra. Actually, three more Abras. Okay. I am totally losing. There's just piles and piles of these cards now. Okay. Kind of go through these a little bit quicker. Video's getting long. Got a Diglett. Ponyta. Rhydon. Rhyhorn, excuse me. Another Diglett. Shoulder, Dratini. I don't know why I like Dratini. Poliwag, Doduo, Kabuto, Geodude, Kadabra, Duran, Magmar, base set 2, Dodrio, base set 2, first edition, Goldeen, Lickitung, base set 2, Charmander, base set 2, Poliwhirl, nice card. Magmar, Charmander, Doduo, we'll go a little bit faster. Tentacool, I haven't seen that, that's a fossil. These seem to be in good condition. Very little centered, and very little white, but not valuable. We'll keep that one. Poliwhirl, Sandshrew, Magmar, Primeape. Man, some of these are bringing back memories. I haven't seen this guy in a while. Ponyta, Ammonite, Fossil, a Marowak, Jungle, Machop, nice side up, Fossil First Edition. Full picks. Jungle, Cubone, Tangela. Well, I have no shortage of duplicates. I got a Dark Team Rocket Wartortle, Team Rocket Meowth, Brock's Onix, Butterfree, Rapidash, another Abra, Ponyta, Koltini, Bellsprout, Marowak, Rhyhorn, Cubone, Drowsy, Rhyhorn, Goldie. It's a nice cool duck. Put that there. Horsea, Jungle, Fossil Krabby, Fossil Magmar, Jungle Mankey, Mydon, Meowth, Arbok Fossil. Look at the shade of green. Look at the difference. Interesting. Oh, okay. There's one has a shadow, one doesn't. Both 55 out of 102. You can see the difference in the HP as well. Well, it doesn't say first, but it must be. Ooh, the Neat Arena. First edition behind it. Two. One's not first edition. Three. Well, I'm totally messing up my mom's organizing, but that's okay. Couple Parasects. Charmeleon. Basic 2. Team Rocket Oddish. First edition Nidoran. Oh, guys, I'm making a mess, but what are you going to do? Starmie, Sparrow, Machop. Most of them are not first series, which is interesting. I thought I'd have more first edition. Jungle Oddish, Drowsy, Poliwag, Gloom, Eevee. And where are my holographics? Did somebody cherry pick this? I swear. If I bought this many boosters, I would have more holographics. Doduo, Dodrio, and a Doduo. Okay, this is kind of a little upsetting. Where are my holographics? Charmander, Poliwag, Tentacruel. Just gonna skim through these. Jungle Primate, Rhydon, All Jungle Edition, Machop, Squirtle, Slowpoke. Okay, no holographics, guys. Only have one holographic so far, and it was a Haunter. That's upsetting. Switch, energy search. This is not what I was expecting at all, but who knew? You guys are finding out with me. I had no idea what I would have. It has been over 20 years since I have held these. That's the first lightning energy I've seen. We got another Brock's Onix. Dratini. Team Rocket Meowth. Base Set 2 Squirtle. Jungle Persian Psyduck. This is the last handful, guys. Jinx. First Jinx I've seen. If there is not a holographic in this stack, I'm going to be kind of upset. First Bulbasaur I've seen. There we go. Base. Alright, one of the first choices you get. Look at the color difference. I must just be faded. execute. Team Rocket coughing. A Nidorino. That's nice. A Venonat. A couple more Venonats. Caterpie. Gloom. This isn't looking good. This is not looking good. We're down to it. This is it. Guys, we only had one holographic. Are you kidding me? Trainers, trainers, trainers. That's it, guys. Wow. Alright, I shouldn't have bought the top loaders. Thanks for watching. Nostalgia in a box.